Don't worry. I know what it's like to be disappointed.